So on today's adventure, we are going hiking. You'll see a video of me driving up the hill. I'm sorry we didn't catch it when I was going up like the steep part, but it's funny anyways. So I'm here with Chester. And the other two kind of flunked out on us because they have schoolwork. Like, ugh. And Nick is coming. He's all the way down there. So we're here. Yeah. But apparently all of these temples have stairs. Like a whole bunch of steps. So my question is, why does all the temples here have like a million and one steps leading to them? I'm going to try and figure that one out and then I'll answer you guys. So it's about to get interesting. Me hiking. Sounds funny. Road is just... Why is it so steep?
Alright. It looks deceivingly flat here,
it does.
But...
It's not.
It's not.
Trust me. Oh, wow. At least we're almost there, because I'm over this. I'm over this driving thing.
Alright, so every time you enter a shrine, you have to clap 3 times and jump 4 times.
So after I go through?
No, before.
Oh, so.
Alright, and then you.
Okay. Nick, your turn.
Oh, I think I'll be up there.
You'll be up there? That's funny.
You know, I was just kidding, right?
Yeah.
I was just kidding.
That's not even cool. Give me.
I thought it was pretty funny.
That's not funny, turn, Chester. So, hiking sounded like a really good idea until I started. Like, me, I'm tired. It's only been like 5 minutes. I'm gonna die, but I'ma see it through. Trust and believe, say me I did. Oh, look. Oh wait, show them the leaf.
Little maple leaf. I think it's maple, don't
focus. Let me see.
I'm only a biologist.
This is ganja leaf for us.
Yeah, it does look like it. Might be no.
And Chester just like chilling.
I'm already tired.
I need a shower already. I'm so hot. But the view is beautiful.
It is.
Apparently you're not supposed to walk in the middle because it's only for gods. Well, I'm a goddess, so watch me walk on it. I'm joking, let me not be rude. This is such a beautiful image, like, look at that. There was a guy who rode his bike up here, and he rode his bike all the way up here just to sit and chill. Like, who does that?
What's happening, Nikki?
I need a minute.
She ran.
So I was running up these stairs. That's not a good idea.
That's a long run.
My legs gave way. Alright. Let's go.
One more. You can do it.
These steps are so damn steep. Like, why?
Gambare. We are here.
You can turn it on. I can see.
This is nice.
Normally water is there.
Yeah. Turned it off probably because of the
Did you clap and jump before you
No, I'm not doing that. Like, these people are really serious about this. Look at this. Let me just fix this thing.
We're quite serious.
We be getting sushi.
It's a huge roll. Do you want to try that natto hand roll?
Okay, this one. What is it?
Natto is like fermented bean.
I'll pass. Do you want it?
Not a fan.
What else? They have tuna, they have cucumber. Do you eat cucumbers?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll get one.
Okay.
Okay, let's go see what other is. Corn and mayo. Crab and mayo. It's a salad. Do you eat
yeah.
crab?
Yeah.
Do you want to try that one?
Okay. Yeah. Wait. I want you to try the natto one. I want to get a reaction from you. So get
gross?
One. This one. You just get this one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's have them first,
okay.
And then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So this is Nikki, trying out her first sushi natto. Let me know how it tastes.
Did I have to put all of it in my mouth?
Yeah. How is it? How is it? It's fermented soybeans. So.
I'm gonna eat it.
You can do it.
Oh my god, no.
This is what she ate.
Ugh. I'm still chewing. Mm-mm.
That's healthy though.
It's gross. It's so gross.
Alright. Our order is coming.
Oh, yeah.
Nikki, why are you clapping?
I'm so happy. Sushi, you don't understand. People who are watching this who know my love for sushi will understand. Like, sushi and tea. Oh my god. Lavish.
Look at her happy face.
I know, I'm turning red. Oh, I'm so happy. Today's been a good day, a very good day. Thank you, Justin. Thank you.
I can handle it. I have to
the pepper?
Yeah. I just have to internalize that I'm going to put this inside my mouth. So
it's hot. Wasabi is hot.
It's hot.
You know that feeling when the wasabi hits your like your tongue and it's just like
comes here.
I have been craving crab for like the past week and a half, and I got the closest thing to it. This is a snow crab sushi. It's gonna have to work because it's not crab season yet, so it's gonna have to work.